entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. The track is getting wetter. Recommend you stay out for now though. We'll be much slower if we move on to Inters this early. See the rain getting worse in around 5 minutes. Heavy rain on its way. We're considering switching to an alternate strategy. Do you want to change or stick to plan A? Got that confirmed. There's interference. Go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Fuel management has been superb all race. Keep it up. receive that, repeat the message. You're leading the pack, P1. Okay, the gap behind is 1.9 seconds. They're on fresh inters. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 13 laps to go. Okay, this is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award you a penalty. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. I think we're still on the right tires for the time being. Till we see this heavy rain ease up into light rain. +1. Faster engine modes are available. laps of fuel remaining. This heavy rain will last another 10 minutes before we see it transition over to light rain. Before hitting the corners, we don't want to get a penalty.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Renault team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their drivers walk out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team.